This is the story of the greatest man to ever walk the earth. MacGruber.
He was a military secret weapon, America's favorite son, doing whatever it takes to keep the country safe, been ripping throats out just for fun. His prowess on the battlefield was only equaled in the sack. He knew how to hump, and baby, I should know what was his wife, so I humped him back. But our marriage lasted 7 seconds, 'cause at the altar as we pledged our love, I was blown up by MacGruber's nemesis, the piece of shit named Ida von Kanz. Then a bunch of fucking years later, Kanz hijacked a nuclear bomb. So Mac assembled a team that was hungry and mean, that they exploded in a van. A backup team was assembled, Dixon Piper was his right-hand man, and my best friend Vicki St. Elmo joined MacGruber and they formed a plan. But while they were on the mission, Mac and Vicki both developed a crush. They tracked down Kanz and blew his compound up, and in the spare time they boned a bunch. Their relationship progressed super quickly, they were the love of each other's life. And after more flirting, MacGruber was certain, and he asked Vicki to be his wife. But just when you thought everything was safe, Kanz came back from the dead. And just like me, he tried to kill Vicki on the motherfucking wedding day. But MacGruber fought hard and killed that fucker and threw him off a cliff. Then using Piper's gun, Mac shotgun full of holes, and then pissed on his smoldering corpse. So spread the word, you freaking turds, MacGruber is the man. Now you're all caught up and you can watch the show. Send complaints to this woman, Suzanne.